We're covering the economy now with details on layoffs at a local supermarket chain. Shaw says it is terminating 4% of its store workers. The layoffs will impact all of Shaw's supermarkets in New England, including the ones here in Rhode Island. A Shaw spokesperson says the company has been looking at ways to streamline for months, and the layoffs are not related to the strike at its distribution center in Methuen, Mass.